Grant Miller here, Miami Community Newspapers. Rumors are going around. He's 74 years old. Regalado, thinking about running. He is a household name. And Mayor Francis Suarez is a household name. Not just in Miami. He has carried Miami and Miami-Dade County on his shoulders. And he's known well across the nation. So can Regalado beat him? This is important for the city of Miami. I know we're talking about it so far away, but it's not. It's right around the corner.